take the person who died in the car crash here, they are going to take them to WADS. So once that is concluded and they have that person, then I believe you guys are released.
Perfect timing. Mm-hmm.